Create a bin directory with a server.dart file containing the logic to start your server. Create a Dockerfile and add the Google Dart runtime base image. Run the Docker build command with a tag for the image. Run the built image. And visit the app at localhost 8080.